typhoid and paratyphoid are similar diseases caused by two different bacteria called Salmonella typhi and Parasalmonella typhi respectively. People infected with these bacteria can spread them to others. This usually happens when an infected person uses the washroom and does not wash their hands. The bacteria can stay on their hands and contaminate everything that the person touches, including any food and drinks. This type of bacteria also spread through large contaminated water like river. This is commonly happens in developing countries like India, Pakistan, and Bangladesh. So, if you are visiting any of these countries, you should drink and eat only packaged items. Fever that gradually increases up to 104 degrees Fahrenheit, headache, weakness, fatigue, muscle aches, dry cough, loss of appetite, and constipation. Extremely exhausted and diarrhea. Typhoid and paratyphoid fever are most common in developing countries like India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Africa, and South America. People visiting family and friends are more likely to get typhoid fever than other travelers because they may be less cautious about food they eat or drink. Typhoid risk is higher in populations that have poor sanitation and limited or no access to clean water. Usually, children are at higher risk of getting this infection because of their weak immune system. Your doctor first may ask you about symptoms and whether you traveled a lot or have been come in contact with unclean water or food. A complete blood count will show a high number of white blood cells when you have this infection. A blood culture during the first week of fever can show Salmonella typhi bacteria. Other tests that can help diagnose this condition include ELISA blood test to look for antibodies to the Salmonella typhi bacteria. Fluorescent antibody study to look for substances that are specific to Salmonella typhi bacteria. Platelet count test. Platelet count less than 1 lakh or less may indicate typhoid or other fevers. The only effective treatment for typhoid fever is antibiotic. Doctors most commonly use ciprofloxacin, but it is not recommended for pregnant women. Other antibiotics a doctor may use are chloramphenicol, ampicillin, and sulfamethoxazole. Chloramphenicol is also not suggested for pregnant women. It is highly recommended to drink a lot of fluid, especially warm fluids. You should also take ORS solution into consideration. Typhoid fever is common in places with poor sanitation and a lack of safe drinking water, so stay away from these type of places. Hygiene among food handlers and typhoid vaccination are all effective in preventing typhoid fever. Follow these tips to prevent typhoid. Ensure food is properly cooked, avoid raw milk and drink only boiled milk. Always drink boiled or bottled water when traveling. Wash hands after washroom and after coming from outside. Wash fruits and vegetables before eating them.